After that, after this, now comes the dresses and the ornaments. Okay, what they used to wear. So the wheel was also used for spinning and weaving. Dresses were made of wool and cotton. Bangles and beads made of shells and bones were worn by women. So we can see this. These are the some pictures of ornaments that the woman wore. Okay. So what are the things that we found in this Neolithic age? First one is agriculture. Then the second one is domestication of animals. Then invention of the wheel. Then they started to live in a small villages nearby the bank of the rivers. And last one is they started to wear dresses and also ornaments. So these are the progresses that were made in the Neolithic age. Now come a new age, that is the Metal Age. Metal Age or Chalcolithic age. Okay, Chalcolithic age. This stone ages were followed by the metal age. Now you can see this, they started to use this metal metal things. Okay, this metal tools. During this age, humans began to use metals. This metal age is known as the Chalcolithic or the bronze age. Okay. Now the tools made of bones or stones were no longer used. Now the metal age has come, and with that there is a huge development in this. The word Chalcolithic means copper. Copper was the first metal to be discovered by humans. Later it was mixed with metals to make a bronze. Okay. Now you see, metals were used to make tools, weapons, utensils and other equipments. So these are the metal equipments that are being made in modern times. Okay. With the help of stronger tools made of metal, humans began to cut down trees and clear the land. They also began to make better tools for agriculture. So now you can see these tools are modern tools made of metals only. And you see they are cutting the trees. And here now we can know that we can also move a tree from one place to another without cutting it also. Okay, some instruments are, or some tools are also made of like that. Okay, thank you.